What do you do when you're a retired police officer living in North Carolina? And you might be the most interesting man in North Carolina. Well, you need a little excitement when you build your lawnmower. So here it is, the John Deere.